Tip number one, have a large family where you're forced to eat very quickly before the food runs out. Rosanna and Sophie, if you don't have a big family, we're gonna just skip step one. Step number two, follow what Matt did. Did you see him? He is a literal human trash compactor. He basically squishes things as much as possible before inserting it into his mouth. Step number three, don't puke. I'm just excited to see y'all eat. Good luck. That's pretty much all you're gonna get from me. Yeah.